سعيد بن المسيب, the generation of التابعين, who saw التابعي, is that somebody who saw the صحابي. He met Abu Huraira رضي الله عنه. And Abu Huraira رضي الله عنه, he told him, أسأل الله أن يجمع بيني وبينك في سوق الجنة. I ask Allah to get us together in the marketplace, the سوق of الجنة. And he said, سعيد بن المسيب, he said, أفي الجنة سوق, is there a marketplace in Jannah? That is تابعي, سعيد بن المسيب, asking أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه, the صحابي, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, who made this دعاء, قال أفيها سوق, is there a marketplace in Jannah? What are you talking about? قال نعم. He said yes. أخبرني رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, رسول الله, the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, has told me, أخبرني, أن أهل الجنة إذا دخلوها نزلوا فيها بفضل أعمالهم. That when the people of Jannah get into Jannah, they will have their positions based on their actions. Somebody got that many actions or that quality of action, everybody will take his place. Some people will be at grades, levels in Jannah. إن في الجنة مئة درجة. There are 100 levels in Jannah. So there are the 7 stars. Those are the people of Al-Firdaus. May Allah make us amongst them. And there is also some other people who are lower than this. وما فيهم دنيء. There's nobody who's low, but we have levels in Jannah. قال ثم يؤذن في مقدار يوم الجمعة من أيام الدنيا. And then, obviously, there is no time. The concept of time is different. Time here is sun, earth revolving around itself, and then around the sun. That's what makes us time. Gives us time. Time of earth is different from the day in earth is different from the time in Mars and elsewhere. So the time of Jannah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make a special day that will look like the day of Jum'ah, Friday, like Friday, where people will meet. قَالَ فَيَزُورُونَ رَبَّهُمْ. They will come, people of Jannah, all of them, they will come to meet with the Lord. May Allah make us amongst them. Allahumma ya. وَيَبْرُزُ لَهُمْ عَرْشُهُ وَيَتَبَدَّى لَهُمْ فِي رَوْضَةٍ مِنْ رِيَاضِ الْجَنَّةِ. The throne of Allah will appear to them. And he will, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will come in رَوْضَ مِنْ رِيَاضِ الْجَنَّةِ, in a special place in Jannah. فَتُوضَعُ لَهُمْ مَنَابِرُ مِنْ نُورٍ وَمَنَابِرُ مِنْ لُؤْلُؤٍ وَمَنَابِرُ مِنْ يَاقُوتٍ وَمَنَابِرُ مِنْ زَبَرْجَدٍ وَمَنَابِرُ مِنْ ذَهَبٍ وَمَنَابِرُ مِنْ فِضَّةٍ. Different kind of chairs, seats, places for them to sit on. And we have again levels based on where you're coming from. Somebody coming from Al-Firdaus, different from somebody who's a little lower. So we have these, all of these kind of pearls and lu'lu' and different kinds of stones. Ahjar al-Karima had gold and silver. وَيَجْلِسُ أَدْنَاهُمْ وَمَا فِيهِمْ دَنِي عَلَى كُثْبَانِ الْمِسْكِ وَالْكَافُورِ. And then the lowest will be sitting عَلَى كُثْبَانِ, on the dunes of made out of musk and carfor, very special kind of place. وَمَا يَرَوْنَ أَنَّ أَصْحَابَ الْكَرَسِيمِ أَفْضَلَ مِنْهُمْ مَجْلِسًا. They wouldn't see that there is a difference between them and those who are sitting on chairs. That's not gonna be possible. قَالَ أَبُو هُرَيْرَةَ قُلْتُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ وَهَلْ نَرَى رَبَّنَا. He said, Abu Huraira said, I said, I asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, are we going to see our Lord? قَالَ نَعْمْ هَلْ تَتَمَارَوْنَ فِي رُؤْيَةِ الشَّمْسِ وَالْقَمَرِ لَيْلَةَ الْبَدْرِ. قُلْنَا لَا. He said, yes. Do you have any problem seeing the sun in the day or the moon at the, when it's full moon night? Do you have any problem seeing that? He said, قُلْنَا لَا. We all said, no. قَالَ كَذَلِكَ لَا تُمَارُونَ فِي رُؤْيَةِ رَبِّكُمْ. He said, likewise, you will not have any problem seeing or looking at your Lord Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Allah naj'alna ma'am. وَلَا يَبْقَ فِي ذَلِكَ الْمَجْلِسِ رَجُلٌ إِلَّا حَضَرَهُ اللَّهُ مُحَضَرًا حَتَّى يَقُولَ الْرَجُلِ مِنْهُمْ يَا فُلَانَ أَتَذْكُرُ يَوْمَ قُلْتَ كَذَا وَكَذَا فَيُذَكِّرُهُ أَوْ فَيَذْكُرُ بَعْضَ بَدَرَاتِهِ فِي الدُّنْيَا. Then there is not a single person in this session except that Allah will talk to him one on one. Muhadara, kind of a special talk one on one. And he said, oh, such and such, by his name. Do you remember what you did in dunya? It's not only angels who will make it to Jannah in the sense of you don't have any mistakes. You will have mistakes even though total of your actions are good, but you still have some little things. So Allah will remind him, kind of, you know, يعني يقول, do you remember what you did in dunya that day and that day, the bad things, some of the bad things or the slips and shortcomings that he did. قال ف فيقول يا ربي أفلم تغفر لي؟ He said, oh my Lord, didn't you forgive me? فيقول بلى، فبسعة مغفرتي بلغت أو بلغت بك منزلتك هذه. He said, because of my, how vast my forgiveness is, you are here. قال فبينهم أو فبينما هم على ذلك غشيتهم سحابة من فوقهم. And as they are sitting like this, a cloud has passed by them. And then it started raining, slightly raining. قال فأمطرت عليهم طيبا لم يجدوا مثل ريحه شيئا قط. A little shower in there, but it is not water, it's musk, that they have never smelled anything like this before. It's a brand new smell that you have never ever, nobody ever smelled it before. لم يجدوا ريحا مثله أو مثل ريحه شيئا قط. ويقول ربنا تبارك وتعالى قوموا إلى ما أعددت لكم من الكرامة. And then our Lord Allah سبحانه وتعالى will tell them, everybody stand up and go for the special dignity and special gifts that I'm preparing for you. فخذوا ما اشتهيتم and take whatever you like. Everything is free. قال فخذوا ما اشتهيتم فنأتي سوقا قد حفت الملائكة فيه ما لم تنظر العيون إلى مثله ولم تسمع الآذان ولم يخطر على القلوب. And then we will come to this kind of a special marketplace and we will see every kind of thing. Things that we have never, no eyes has ever seen, no ears has ever heard. Special things that cannot be described. Nobody can even imagine them. And then angels are there surrounding this, kind of protecting this or in charge of that. And they will say, angels will tell them, take whatever you like. Everybody, whatever you like there. And you can imagine, you know, when you go to the mall and everybody is presenting his bala'a, what he has, you know, this is the beauty stuff, this is the special kind of shoes, this is that kind of food, that kind of entertainment. Everybody is giving the best that he got and showing it in the best way. So this is a market. But قال, angels will tell them, take everything, whatever you like it from there. قال فيحمل لنا ما اشتهينا ليس يباع فيها ولا يشترى وفي ذلك السوق يلقى أهل الجنة بعضهم بعضا. In this place they will take whatever they like. It's not actually, there's no transaction. Just take it and go. Free. Go to this place that has the most special things that nobody has ever seen before and you take it for free. يحمل. It will be taken. Somebody will be helping you or taking it for you. Whatever you like and you take it for free. وفي ذلك السوق يلقى. This is the place where the people of Jannah, different levels, they come to meet one another. So again, it's the closest to it is like, you know, very, very big difference. Beer park, you go, you buy, you meet people, maybe the mall here, maybe whatever you like to put the example in there. وفي ذلك السوق يلقى أهل الجنة بعض. قال فيقبل الرجل ذو المنزلة المرتفعة فيلقى من هو دونه. Somebody is coming from a higher level. Will meet with somebody who coming from a lower level. وما فيهم دني. And it's not a class. It's not that there's no one. That everybody is elite. But still, Allah Subhanahu wa Taala will give those who get more actions higher levels. So somebody from a higher level will meet somebody from a lower level. فيوعه ما يرى عليه من اللباس. The one from the lower level will look at what he dresses, and it looks like amazing. It's much more, much better than what he got. فيوعه ما عليه من اللباس. فما ينقضي آخر حديثي حتى يتخيل إليه أو يخير إليه ما هو أحسن منه. And before he finishes his talk with this man, he will see that he has clothes even better than that person. قال وذلك أنه لا ينبغي لأحد أن يحزن فيها. And this is because no one is supposed to have anything in Jannah. You just see amazing clothes somebody, but you see, you look at yours, you think it's different. Shortly, you see yours even better. ذلك أنه لا ينبغي لأحد أن يحزن. ثم ننصرف إلى منازلنا. And then we go home from this meeting with the Lord and with everybody else. فيتلقانا أزواجنا. We meet with our spouses. فيقولنا مرحبا وأهلا. لقد جئت وإن بك من الجمال أفضل مما فرقتنا عليه. He said, the wife of that person when he comes home or الأزواج, they would receive and he said, you look even more handsome than you left us. What happened? And he said, today we have met جلسنا اليوم ربنا الجبار ويحبنا أن ننقلب مثل ما انقلبنا. Today we have met, we had a special meeting with our Lord al-Jabbar, and that's why probably we are like that. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had meetings with the people of Jannah, meetings with the prophets, meeting with the salihun, believing men, believing women. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had meeting with everybody. Nas'alullah an akuna ma'ahum wa minhum. Allahumma ameen. One little thing before I conclude, the next hadith is very short, is when you go to this special thing to give you an idea of what's in this souq, when you get to this souq, which is the marketplace, قَالَ وَمَا فِيهِ إِلَّا الصُّورِ. You have one of the special place in there that you see صور or images or shapes. فَمَا يَشْتَهِ الرَّجُلُ صُورَةً إِلَّا دَخَلَ فِيهَا. And when you like a certain shape and you want to look like this, you will be like that. You will look, so you can change even your look in reality. It's not a kind of makeup or superficial thing or plastic surgery. You want to look like that today? You will look like that. That's something that you can do in this souk, in this, in al-Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from ahli al-Jannah. Allahumma. Jazakallah.